I'm gonna be behind you guys.
Hey, LC, did you see Audrina's mom at Gus's talking big smack about you?
I didn't see it.
You didn't see it?
Have you heard about it?
Have you heard about it?
We try to avoid those things.
But just an honest opinion on what you think about Audrina's mom talking for her.
Oh, I didn't see it, so I can't tell you. I'm sorry.
How about her girlfriend? One door closes as another door opens.
I'm hearing about it for you right now, so I don't know.
What about the famous comment, one door closes as another door opens? How'd you like that one?
That.
Is that funny or what?
I don't know. I probably said.
She is hammered.
Am I right here?
You know, I'm the one who shot that video.
Are you?
Yeah, I was trying to help her keep her composure. You know, I fixed her hair the whole nine.
Aww.
You know, I was trying to help her keep her composure
because
she was pretty drunk. But, you know, true colors shine through.
Through alcohol.
Through a yeah. Alcohol shines through.
Did you by chance get an invite to Nicole Richie's wedding this weekend? Will you be there? No? Just of no interest or?
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
So who are you wearing today? I see you got a Chanel bag on.
Do you wear your own line of clothing?
Here we
are. Go ahead. Turn Lauren Conrad on Robertson.
You just gave up guts there, buddy.
I'll break it down like in 25 minutes. That's a guy. Hey guys.
Hey,
over here.
Lauren. Hey, so Lauren, maybe I can ask you a little bit about what you're doing here today?
Shopping.
Who's your friend? Your man friend, whatever.
Because you say he's just a friend.
What's your bags?
I'm just a friend.
Just a friend.
Can I take a picture of you guys though?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. You guys are looking good today. Very good today.
We try to keep it fashionable.
Gary Samulin. S-A-N, just kidding.
Lauren.
So Lauren, your guy friend here, he's not usually the type that we've seen you with.
He's not kind of,
he doesn't have that bugged out look.
Over the shoulder.
Lauren,
can we clear this up?
Over the shoulder,
man interest.
Yeah, no, I'm queer.
So you've got a new fashion line, DLC? Lauren, got a new fashion line, yeah? How's it doing?
It hasn't come out yet, it's
fall 11. Jessica Simpson is about to make $1 billion off of her fashion line. Maybe she can give you some tips.
Line is awesome. Jessica Simpson's at 75 mil.
Okay.
Please.
Hey, so I've heard possibly Whitney Port maybe getting engaged.
She won't give me the over the shoulder.
What about Kristen Cavallari? Heard anything about that?
No, you guys know so much about all these people.
You know, apparently we know more about you than you do. I was just kind of hoping you'd like give it up a little bit, you know?
I'm sorry, I honestly don't know.
So since you haven't seen the video of Audrina's mom, look what I got here.
No.
Look what
would you like to see it?
No.
Would you like to see it?
No, it's entertaining. I think you would laugh. You would get a kick out of it. I promise.
Dude, I'm on a long lens.
She doesn't want to see it.
Well, just check it out on Hollywood.TV, Lauren. So where do you get your fashion, how would we call that?
It's the fashion, however you call that.
Yeah, your fashion.
She was born with
sense.
It. Where you get your style, girl?
She was born
your
with
inspiration.
It.
There's the word I was looking for. Your fashion inspiration. Where does that come from?
Paris Hilton?
She's
a fashion icon. Are you friends with Paris? You guys get along?
I don't know her.
Kissing buddy, maybe?
All right, Lauren, last soundbite of the day, sweetheart. Most memorable Christmas gift ever.
Nice.
I don't know. Do you
want to
know what mine is? Yes, that's your I'm kind of scared, but go ahead.
No, don't be scared. I got a violin and I cried.
Oh, I saw the video.
Yeah. Did you?
Yeah.
Well, where?
Your mother showed it to
me. Oh, my God.
All right, Lauren, well, happy holidays to you.
Happy holidays.
Much blessings, and we're looking for that Lauren Conrad collection to come out. You gotta do a paparazzi line for us guys, you know, so we look good while we're videotaping.
Lots of running shoes, comfortable.
Yeah. baggier jeans though. The skinny jeans aren't working for us.
Next time, man. Don't worry.
Next time.
I'll see.